I had a past roommate. He would get really angry at video games and like smash his controllers. So what he started doing was he bought a controller that didn't work, and he would put down the controller he was using to play and then smash the broken controller, and then he'd go back to playing. So he never had to buy a new controller. It's rage, but it's controlled rage.